Access to good health was one of President Michael Sata's promises he made in Plungu District after having looked at a manner in which people were struggling to have medical attention. More than 2 years have now passed since the new government was ushered into office, but nothing much has changed in the health sector, as told by this night's visit by Movie TV News crew that sneaked into Plungu's only hospital. At this time, the whole district is in total darkness, and this is what happens every time the power goes. A genset only costs less than $1 million, and every year the country loses 100 million citizen economic empowerment fund to address such critical issues. But from Plungu, this is seemingly not a trend, and people have a reason to complain. Others feel government is not to blame, but the hospital management has failed the people of Plungu. In the year 2014, government has promised will procure specialized medical equipment and requisite supplies for tertiary level hospitals to ensure non-interruption of services. But the question is, will lives of people continue perishing because of lack of a genset in such places? Until then, Njenje Chizu, Movie TV News, Mpulungu, Northern Province.